First of all, there was so much rock, you could make no progress without dynamite. And as I was the only one that knew anything about dynamite, I handled all of that. And that's something you cannot divide up among people with any safety. So, and I was the only one that knew anything about tempering of irons. And so that fell to me, be my activity. Building out of rock in the form of a balanced cross. The symbolism of this was the emphasis of the principle of balance or equilibrium.